So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too.
Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere.
Wait, I've seen this before.
No way.
When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max. I wasn't there.
Come on, even after 5 years, I can still tell when you're lying.
Okay, I was there, Sherlock.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
I was freaking out. I could only hear Nathan ranting.
So then you did hear us.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance. Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera. Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else. I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
No way. That's not mine.
Oh, of course not. I'm sure Chloe gets all the best shit, right? I'm sure she gave you good friend rates.
Why don't you get off my crack? Stop taking your war rage out on high school girls.
You haven't seen rage, you little...
Fuck you, pig!
Listen. You asked for that. You know exactly what you're doing. For your own good, you should stay away from Chloe. She's a loser, and she'll only drag you down. Stick to doing your homework.
Listen, David. I have proof you got all up in Kate Marsh's face today. Surveillance proof.
What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about.
You only think you're tough and clever. This too shall pass. Now clean this pigsty up.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I didn't know what to do.
Whatever. Everybody bails on me. Even my best friend Max, don't you? So done with everybody in this town. I wish I hadn't even seen you. As if you care. Color me out of here.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped...